Going on a minute stroll. Yes, this time I stood at the Ocean Resort. First time there staying. Look at that view, amazing. You're gonna see the room was brightly lit. Look at the colors, amazing. No complaints. Nice aquarium. I should have took a video, but I didn't. Look at that view of the ocean. You can't go wrong with Mother Nature. Look at that walkway. You can chill at night. There's a fireplace. You'll see the video later. Steel Pier, Loteria, had a few beers. Then Angelo's for Italian food, Peroni, nicely heating system. Now the salad, the dressing, great. Sausage, chicken, veggie, pasta. Had no luck winning this time around. Nights, here come some night photos, ocean. Then had breakfast at Harper's in the Ocean Resort. Pork roll, of course. French toast, can't go wrong. Home fries, smoked ham. Me, Yankee jersey in the boardwalk. Look at that ocean view, relaxing. Corner market for the corner man, had to take the pick. Front of Vega Bomb, actually. Look at that view, mile stretch. Then had White House subs in a Hard Rock. Italian special, love it. Lighthouse, me rocking the Johnny Wilderi Hall of Famer t-shirt. The Irish Pub, great food, chicken salad, steak fries, veggie roll. My only mistake was eating outside. I should have went inside and had the great pics to take. The amazing view. That's the tramway. I almost slept on there, actually. Bally's, Dusto Bunny t-shirt, sack of subs and Bally's. Had a toasted bagel with butter with pork roll. That was amazing.
Check that out, corner man style. That's fresh shit. Corner man outside again. Look at that. Nice cool look right here. Can't go wrong. Look at that ocean. Corner man. Bada bing, bada boom, bada boom, slowly up. Check it out. Had a Jesse's girl. Nice, beautiful morning. Just walking. Look at that ocean. Can't complain with some beautiful ocean in the morning. Hard Rock Casino. Nice little steel pier. Love this spot. Nice fresh air. Can't go wrong, especially with these stupid COVID days. Latest.